You know, as this day is here, I believe, and I think all of us here believe, that as two lives are joined together, there's a marriage that happens, that they become one. And marriage is between a man and a woman, and it's for life. To welcome each one here this afternoon on behalf of Luke and Tonya. There's a verse in Jeremiah chapter 10 verse 12 says this about God. It says, He hath made the earth by His power. He hath established the world by His wisdom, and hath stretched out the heavens by His discretion. That's the authority that we stand on this morning. When He joins two people together, He said, don't let man put asunder.
Tonya Rachel, to be my beautiful Christian wife. I covenant with God and you before these witnesses to love, nourish, to cherish, to sacrifice myself for you. I give myself to you and you alone, as long as we both shall live. I love you.
I, Tonya Rachel, take you, Luke Daniel, to be my Christian husband. I covenant with God and you before these witnesses to love you and to reverence you as a spiritual leader in our home, and to sacrifice myself for you through all the joys and sorrows of life. And forsaking all others, I will cleave to you and you alone as long as we both shall live. I love you.
I now take pleasure in introducing to you Mr. and Mrs. Luke Cable. But as special as this day is, when your great-grandparents, and maybe 90 years old, and your love is continuing to grow and grow and grow, that day, in God's eyes, I think will be more special than this day.